This coming Sunday is Advent 2, and we light the candle of faith. In Advent, we hear the Old Testament prophecies about God's promise of a Messiah, that God is on the move and that God has not forgotten his people. And we hear about that Old Testament character who is a New Testament character, John the Baptist, crying out in the wilderness, telling us to prepare the way of the Lord, for God is on the move. And God is on the move in your life and in my life. Open your hearts in faith, in open, loving trust, for God has not forgotten his people, and we rejoice.